All right, guys, we're gonna test out the two new electric fans, make sure they both work good, make sure the bearings aren't jammed up, make sure they're all on track, make sure the motor itself doesn't have any electrical problems. So what I do is very simple way to do this. All I do is just strip the ends of the wires, and I have two random wires I keep in my shop just for this reason. I twist them to the positive and negative, and all I gotta do is touch them to the top of a battery. This is the battery off of my winch for the trailer. So this is the first one I got hooked up. We'll try that, and then I'm gonna twist the wires onto that fan. We'll test that one next. See if we can get a good enough angle for this. Can't see much. Let's try a better shot. Really need to get me a mini tripod. Add that to my list of things to buy. There. That seems to work. Let's see if that fan will kick on for us. Well, if we can find a good enough connection on the battery. Oh yeah! I would say that one works just fine. Just had to find a good enough connection on the top of my battery here first. Had a problem getting it up on there. So let's retwist the wires and let's try this fan. So one successful one. The wires off the old one. Yeah, the one with the metal shroud here, that one seems to be fine. I didn't hear any noises at all from the bearing in that, so I got one keeper. All right, let's give this one a shot. See if it'll turn on for us. Or, you know, we can have the cable fall off too. That's just as awesome. Let's see if I can twist that on there a little better. We have it turn on, yep. It is indeed spinning. Let it stop, we'll try again. The fan has a slight wobble to it. If you look down here, right around that area, watch that edge when it spins around, you can see it wobble. But it's not rubbing anything, so it should be just fine. And let's make sure we don't hear any noises with the bearing. Looks to be just fine to me. So, there you have it. How to test electric fans, see if they work good. And both of these seem to be fine. So odds are I think I'm going to use that one in the Taurus, just because I think it looks awesome. I don't know about you guys. I didn't even know they made electric fans like this one. That thing just looks like it was made for a demolition derby. So, use that this time, that one in the next car.